This military training is crazy. The goal is to retrieve the mask on the bottom of the pool, all while having your hands and feet tied up. For this training, it's important to stay calm and move gradually because if you panic, it'll only make it worse. Would you be able to do this?